part two of the song. Then it has the change, so the change is like this. We'll just do the intro part. Now, I would think that that would be still in the same key. This is the key of G, by the way. And so when we go to this chord, is the 6, 5, 6, 6, 7, 5, 6, 6, 4, 5, 1, 7. Then, so we'd think that if this was 3, 4, that would be 3 and that would be 2. So I tried it out to see if it would work. I played the full chords. And I said, that kind of sounds odd. So I tried it in the major position. So that would be a 4, 5, 5, 4, 5, 5, 4, 5, 5. So I tried it in the major position anyway. So I made this 4 and 5. It would have been a 3-2, so I made it a 4-5. And I thought to myself, wow, if this is a 4-5 in the key of G, this is a 4-5 in another key, which happens to be 4 is the A. A and B is the 4th and 5th notes of key of V. So that takes everything down 3 steps, which is the old rule of, you know, 3 steps down is the difference between a major and a minor pentatonic scales. So that's probably what's going on here. It's probably a major pentatonic to a minor, you know, switch off. We'll figure out the rest of it. But how I figured it out is I just went... position right here would be a 1-4-5. 1-2-4-5, 1-2-4-5. So that's actually kind of like the key of A right there. This would be A1, D4, E5. So then now we got something new to throw into the equation. So that's 3 minutes. So that's going to be part 3.